And one person is dead after a house fire in Denver. This happened near 35th and Cremaria about 8 o'clock last night. Investigators say crews pulled the victim out of that single-story home, then extinguished the flames. They have not said who died or what caused that fire.